Can we sit down and listen to the musicians for just a few minutes?
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, church. Church, praise the Lord. If you know tonight is your night of deliverance, praise the Lord. Tonight, the Lord is going to bless somebody tonight. He's going to break yokes in your life. Amen. If you believe it, say a better amen. We are going to sing a song that talks about the name of Jesus. Because the Bible says, at the mention of that name, every knee shall bow. Hallelujah. The name of Jesus is greater, higher than any other name. And you know what? The Lord Jesus Christ, at the same time, he is mighty to save. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
If you only believe, if you only believe that all things are possible. If you only believe, if you only believe, if you only believe, that
only you will believe the Lord is going to deliver you tonight.
Your name is strong and mighty. Your name is glorious and great. In him we are saved. The name of Jesus, higher than all the names. King of all kings. Jesus is higher than every other name. Why not give him praise this night? The name of
Jesus has come to heal every sickness in your body. Why not exalt his name? Hallelujah. Your name like sweet perfume poured upon my soul. Yeah. In your name we overcome. In his name does victory. His name is powerful.
The name of Jesus, higher than all the names.
Do you believe it?
King of all kings, no other name like him.
The name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus,
higher
than all the names. Rose again.
I want you to give God praise.
We lift him higher.
Yeah.
In your name, we shall bow. In your name, man, I say.
We call upon the name. Call his name.
Jesus.
Call the name.
Again for our God.
Jesus is mighty to save.
Is mighty to save. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Somebody here, the mighty one to save will save you today, 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 today. And I know some of us have started testifying already. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let me read one scripture here. Isaiah 45, verses 2 and 3. That's our hope for tonight. This is, thus said the Lord, I will go before thee and make the crooked places straight. I will break in pieces the gates of brass and cut in sunder the bars of iron. Hallelujah. Let me read it again. I will break in pieces the gates of brass and cut in sunder the bars of iron. How many people are here today with their keys? No, it's not compulsory. If you don't believe in it, don't do it. Today, everyone here, they have locked your glory, locked your business, locked your marriage, locked your blessings. Tonight, that lock shall be destroyed. The louder the amen, the faster your testimony. Hallelujah. And verse 3 says, and I will give thee the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of secret places, that thou may know that I, the Lord, which called thee by name, am the God of Israel. After today, somebody we know is serving a living God. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hold that padlock very well. Very, very well, because we are going to pray. Let's do this quickly. We are going to anoint all the padlocks. Now. Because the battle must start now. This is midnight hour. Yesterday, we didn't have enough time to pray. Today, we are praying. I came here to pray. So get ready to pray. Amen. Get ready to pray. Tell your neighbor, get ready to pray. Yesterday, all of them, they look like cinema. Today, you go know, say you come here to pray. If after today, in the morning when you are going home, your voice is still normal, you never pray. This may be the only opportunity you are waiting for. This may be the opportunity. Don't lose it. Praise the Lord. So why don't we do it this way? Since we are coming to be anointed, why don't we take our family deliverance offering straight ahead so that when you are coming, you drop that offering. Hold that list. Tie it around that your key. The list of members of your family. You drop the offering. It is deliverance offering because we are going to worship the Lord now. Enter.
Hello.
Enter the Spirit. Bring down the presence of God. Our God is fearful in praises. There's a testimony hello. Coming. Yes, hello. Stanley.
Shalom, church.
God bless you.
I want to thank God for what he has done in my life and in my life of...
Go on, we're hearing you.
I received instant healing. I had an accident. I spent almost 7 months in hospital from Isabel General Hospital to FMC Owerri. So after accident and all, they brought me back home. I start staying, hoping that God, one day he will remember me. I'm online member. I was watching this tele yesterday. Our big daddy, he said, look at what our God is doing. Look at what is our God is doing. When he joined one woman and the other woman together, and immediately that miracle happened, I received my own miracle. I stood up from where I'm sitting and dropped what I'm using to walk. I just said, God, who just did this to me? Let his name be his highest.
Hallelujah. Brother Stanley.
Yes.
Yesterday, he dropped his crutches. Watching us from Imo State. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. All this while, he's been walking with crutches from the accident. The power of God. I was walking on that sister yesterday. Touched him also as he was watching online. And he has dropped the crutches. God has healed him. Hallelujah. Every condition they have reduced you to, dry bones shall rise and walk. Are we ready for our own testimony? God bless you, Brother Stanley. Your testimony shall be permanent in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. When you come out, you are dropping that offering. It is your family deliverance offering. Then you will go back to your seat and begin to celebrate your testimony. The God of Jehoshaphat, as they were praising the Lord, he said the enemies will begin to fight themselves. As somebody will be worshiping the Lord this night, the camp of your enemy shall be in confusion. Yeah. Hallelujah. Are we ready for battle this night? We are going to call some prayer points. Amen. We shall pray after we have worshipped him. Give him praise. Praise him. He will arise from his throne and come before you finish dancing and worshiping him. Something, somebody here, you begin to have your testimony. Even here, even here, even here. Are we ready? Can we be on our feet? From the back. You will be anointed, your forehead will be anointed, the padlock will be anointed, the battle begins. Just, don't pray, oh, just worship God as our musicians will be leading us. We just worship him, we worship him.
Give him praise, give him praise. In this old simple world.
From the back.
Hardly a comfort can afford. Striving alone to face temptations all. Where could I go but to the Lord? Oh, where could I go? Where could I go? seeking a refuge.
Seeking a refuge for my soul.
Needing a friend.
Needing a friend.
To help me all the way to the end.
Oh,
where could I go?
Oh,
where could I go?
Needing a friend
to help me to the end. Where could I go but to the Lord? Neighbors are kind, I love them everyone. We get along in sweet accord. But when my soul needs manna from above, where could I go but to the Lord? Oh, where could I go?
Where could I go?
Seeking a refuge. To help me to the end.
To help me.
Oh, where could I go?
Where could I go?
Where could I go? Seeking a refuge for my soul. Needing a friend.
To help me.
Where could I go?
Where could I go but to the Lord?
Oh Lord, we've come to you, Lord. We have come before you yesterday, of the day. Oh, Papa. I have found a friend in Jesus. He's everything to me. He's the fairest of 10,000 to my soul. He's the lily of the valley. In him alone I see. All I need to bless and make me fully whole. Oh, in sorrow. He tells me every care on it. Hallelujah. The bright and the morning star.
He's a friend.
is built on nothing less than Jesus' blood and righteousness. I dare not run that sweetest grace, but only lean on Jesus' name. On He's seeking sound, all on the ground.
All on the ground, he's seeking sound.
His oath is covenant, and his blood support me in the whelming flood. When all around my soul give way, he then is all.
Oh, Christ has come, the rock I stand, all on the ground,
say, yeah.
He's seeking sand,
all on the ground,
all on the ground, he's seeking sand.
He says, when he shall come, we trumpet sound, oh, may I dance in him be found. Clothed in his righteousness alone, faultless to stand before the throne.
Sing, sing.
On Christ the solid rock
I stand,
on the ground,
he seeks his
hand.
On the ground, he seeks his hand.
Father, we give you glory. We give you all the glory. You. My heart has found a resting place, not in the vice or greed. I trust the ever-living one. His love for me shall be so. I need no other. Enough for me that Jesus says, peace and my fears and doubt. A simple soul, I come to him, he'll never.
He says,
oh, just leave it there. leave it there. Take your bodies to the Lord and leave it there. If you trust and never doubt, He will surely bring you out. Take your bodies to the Lord and leave it, oh, leave it there.
Leave it there. Leave it there.
Take
your bodies to the Lord and leave it there.
If you
trust and never doubt,
He will surely bring you out. Just take your bodies.
Take your bodies to the Lord.
If you trust
and never doubt, He will surely bring you out. Take your bodies to the Lord and leave it
oh,
there.
Oh, just leave it there.
Leave it there.
Leave it there.
Leave it there.
Take it to the Lord in prayer.
Take your bodies to the Lord and leave it there.
Oh, if you trust. He says, what a friend we have in Jesus. All our sins and grief to bear. What a privilege to have everything to God in prayer. Use those hands and worship Jesus. Let me hear those hands. He alone can do it. None else can do it. Glory be to God. In the highest, amen. Glory be to God. In the highest, amen. For His mercy endureth
forever.
Hallelujah.
For His mercy endureth forever.
Glory be to God.
Glory be to God. In the highest.
Worship the Lord in this house. Somebody have me worship the Lord in this house. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. When I come into His presence, I'm so happy.
Oh, yes, Lord.
When I come into His presence, I'm so glad. In Your presence there is anointing. and the Spirit moves around me.
Oh, in your presence,
anointing. Oh, breaks the yoke. Oh, anointing breaks the yoke.
I fall into your presence.
I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
In your presence, oh Lord. And all the Spirit moves around me. Somebody open your mouth and worship the Lord. He alone can do what no man can do. He alone can change the situation no man can change. That is why you are called Jehovah. That is why you are called Jehovah. What you say you will do, that is what you will do. That is why you are called Jehovah.
That is why. That is why you are called Jehovah.
Say that is why.
That is why you are called Jehovah.
What you say, Lord.
What you say you will do.
God, oh
Lord. That is why you are called Jehovah.
Lord, that is why you are called.
That is why you are called Jehovah.
What you say?
That is what you will do.
That
God.
Is what you will do.
That is why you are called Jehovah.
You are bigger than what people say. You are greater than what people say. You are bigger than what people say. You are bigger than what people say. Lord, you are
excellent, marvelous. You are bigger than what people say.
Oh, Lord, you are
excellent, marvelous. You are bigger than what people say.
Oh, Lord, you are, you are. You are, you are. You are. The shaking of glory, the shade of the days, the mighty man in battle.
You are excellent, you are bigger than what people say.
He carry redemption in book. He carry redemption in book. He carry redemption in book. Jehovah carry redemption in book. Jehovah the book. Oh, yeah,
Jehovah,
God can do it again and again and again. He's the same God today as He said. Say yesterday. Oh, yeah.
Congratulations, Holy Jesus.
Umuti de kede bolude, aye. Jesus,
Jesus, nyane gieze ndezi ama mama si ama si. Wanye bine ni gwe no ge karakeru o.
Oh, there is power in the name.
Thank you, Jesus.
There is power in the name. There is power in the name. Oh, there is deliverance in the name. Oh, call it Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Yes, you are the Unbreaker. Oh, Lord, arise. By the anointing, Jesus, praise the Lord. Who is like unto the Jesus? Holy Ghost and power, just as the prophet. Oh, this is the day of the Lord. God is pulling his power again. By the anointing Jesus. Oh, it's not by might. Oh, it's not by power. Hey, by my spirit. Jesus' name, this mountain must be removed by my spirit. Say, oh, much in the gate, oh, Lord, of Jesus, Igwe, Igwe, Igwe.
Worshiping for who he is.
We give you all the glory.
Worshiping for who he is.
You alone and worthy. You are the first and the last.
Worship him as a mighty warrior.
You are the mighty man in the battle. You are the
worship him as a mighty one in battle.
There is none like you. None can stop.
Worship him as one that has taken over your battle.
At the mention of your name, every knee.
Worship the God of Israel. He's the only
true
God.
We give you all the glory. We worship you, Ancient of Days. We give you glory. We give you glory.
Worship him for who you know him to be.
We give you glory.
we give you glory. We'll give you glory. Father, we give you glory. We give you glory. Father, we're blessed. We return all the glory to you. You alone are the water to be praised, Jesus. You alone are the water to be praised, Jesus. We give you all the glory.
Who do you know him to be? Confess it with your mouth. Let him hear that you know who he is. Worship him. Worship him for who you know him to be.
For you alone is worth.
Worship him in his glory. Worship him. Tell him you know who he is. Beside him there is no other God. There is no deliverer beside him. He's a mighty deliverer.
For he alone is worthy. For he alone is worthy.
We know who you are. The Holy One of Israel. We know you as the God of Abraham, the covenant-keeping God. We know you are the God of Jehoshaphat, the mighty one in battle. Take all glory, take all the glory.
Oh Lord, for you alone, for you alone.
We know you, we know you, we know you. We know you as our Igwe, as our King. We know you. Worship him. In Jesus' name we worship. Oh, if you don't have a relationship with God, how can you approach him and expect the result? The whole purpose of man is to worship God. And to worship God is to let him know that you know who he is. I'm going to give you another 5 minutes to tell him that you know who he is. From your testimony, you know who he is. From the testimony of other people, you know who he is. From the stories in the Bible, you know who he is. If not for him, where will you be today? It is who you know him that he will manifest himself. Who do you know him to be? Lord Jesus, shall we go? I know who you are. I know who you are. Somebody worship him. Worship him for who you know him to be. Confess what you know him to be. Who you know him to be. We know you, we know you, we know you. We know you as the only true God. We know you as a God that answers prayers. We know you as the mighty one in battle. We know you as one that makes a way where there is no way. We know you as a destiny changer. You are a destiny changer. We know you. We know you. We know you. We are the savior of the world. You are the helper of the helpless. You are the God of the widows and the orphans. You are the mighty God. You are the one that can make a way where there is no way. You are the one that can make the barren to carry child, carry children. You are the lifter up of my soul. That's who you are, the lifter up of my soul. You are the shame remover, reproach remover. That is who you are, the rearranger of people's lives. We know you, we know you, we know you, Lord. Without you, I am not. You are the God that protects me from my enemies. You are the God that protects me from my enemies. You are the only life giver. Oh, yes, that's who you are. The God of Israel is the only true God. The keeper of my life. Beside you, there is no other God. Jesus is your name. Jesus is your name. In Jesus' name we worship. In Jesus Christ's name we worship. He's here, just be in the spirit. He's here, you can't worship him and remain the same. Let every living soul be in the spirit. He's the mighty one in battle. El Shaddai.